Well, the region's largest hospital, Fletcher Allen, is now admitting some mistakes were made in the care of a young man in a wheelchair. He'd been hit by a car, treated and released, but died the next day at home. News Channel 5's Mia Moran is here now with our fourth story. Mia, good evening.
Hi, Stephanie. A spokesman for Fletcher Allen says after an internal investigation, the hospital discovered it did make some errors in its care of 20-year-old Mike Stamatis. Stamatis was confined to a wheelchair and was hit while crossing the Pine Street and Flynn Avenue intersection. He was taken to Fletcher Allen where he was treated and released. The next morning, a caregiver found him dead in his bed. Hospital officials aren't saying what went wrong, only that they're sorry, and they've made changes to ensure this doesn't happen again. Now, I did speak with Mike Stamatis' mother. She didn't want to talk on camera, but she said she and her lawyer are having discussions with the hospital about building a legacy for Mike at Fletcher Allen. Stamatis was an avid sports fan, and a few weeks before his death, he lived out his dream, taking a tour of ESPN's headquarters. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.